And here we are with round two. I'm going to play first. And yeah, I'll keep this. It's slow. Very slow. But that's okay. Maybe. Just got a little better. Griffin Rider, riding some griffins. Does he have a griffin? He does. He windmill slammed that griffin. He doesn't know if he wants to attack. Yeah, that's probably smart. I'm just gonna run out of crocodile. Well, he's got something from my assassin now. Oh, I thought it was some burn. Damn, him and his griffins. That's gonna suck. You think he'll walk into it? That's very weird. I'm gonna take out. I'm gonna take out the two Griffin Sentinels. That didn't seem like a very smart block for him. I'm not sure why he would do that, to be honest with you. Now if we draw lands, I'm pretty sure we got this game. That's the way to do it. If I draw a land, I'll go ahead and grab the Gorger. If I don't, vampire. He gave up. Royal Assassin's making people quit, man. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. He had white creatures. I think Deathmark could be will be good here. Better than the Ring Flesh. What else did I see? He had a lot of. I think he probably got pissed because he triple blocked for no obvious reason. I was highly confused by that tactic. I think Bloodseeker can come out. Yeah, we'll go with this. I will keep this, yes. is an awesome aggro hand. Although I can't cast my turn 2 Garrett Companion. I could have, I suppose. I'm not too upset with the turn 3 one. Because of my turn 2, I get to ring flesh this motherfucker. He wants to attack. I'm not blocking. I might block with the Garrus Companion next time. Well, that was unfortunate. He sends in his blood ogre, I'll double block with the Croc and Companion. Could be a blowout if he has a removal spell. He might think I have Titanic Growth here and not send it in. If he has a removal spell, it's going to be pretty shitty. Damn. Well, it still only trades one for one. It's unfortunate. But you can only do that once. That's less good. Very much less good. Didn't equip, which I thought was weird. If he wants to activate Fiery Hellhound, I'll take 8 here. He doesn't, which means he has a Bonebreaker Giant or something. Or just another Blood Ogre. Not sure what to do here. I'm just going to lay out the... There's probably not much I can do. This one's not going so well. I'm gonna take six. Maybe I can get him with a giant growth or the titanic growth next time. Torment Soul's gonna have to block this turn. I think we got lucky there. Think he attacks? I don't think he. I didn't think he would, personally. Can't block. I'm retarded. Why am I leaving Tormented Soul back? I'm an idiot. Just gonna block with a Sting of Flame. Oh, he could have been a 10 or something. I want to be attacked now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's only 8 mana. If I draw a land, I can play. Oh, wait. Carnage Vermont costs 7. Yeah, see, that's unfortunate. I obviously have to block. Just lay out the Garrick's Companion. He did. Thankfully, he drew. Last two turns, he drew land. Yeah, well, now he's admitting it. Oh, Chandra, nice. He's giving up now. He has a Chandra. I think that's good enough. Going to the finals.